What is the International Space Station? Astronauts fly into space and arrive at the International Space Station, ISS. The ISS is a home for astronauts living in space. It is also a science lab. The ISS is made of many pieces. The first piece of the ISS was launched in 1998. More pieces were added later. Astronauts put the pieces together in space. The ISS was completed in 2011. The ISS is quite huge. It is as big as a soccer field. It has 6 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms. There is a gymnasium, too. 6 people can live there. Wow. Astronauts do lots of work on the ISS. They keep the station in tip-top shape. They do science experiments. They also check and repair equipment. Sometimes astronauts work outside the space station. They call this a spacewalk. The ISS is about 350 kilometers above Earth. It orbits at 28,000 kilometers per hour around Earth. It looks like a bright star moving across the sky. Every so often, you can see it in the night sky.